Sheikh Juhaid asked, what is the difference between domain-driven design and test-driven development, and how can I learn class design? Domain-driven design is about finding out what are the main actors in your problem area, business area. It is about having one language between programmers, business analysts. It is about finding what are the factories, what are the entities, what are the value objects in your problem area. Let me give you an example in healthcare domain. In healthcare domain, you have a patient who goes to the hospital and doctor checks the patient and he finds out that this patient is suffering from cold. So that cold is his primary diagnosis. He may be suffering from other stuff. He may have headache. He may have swollen tongue. So he may be diagnosed with multiple things. But primary diagnosis is only the cold. He went to our hospital with that primary complaint. So this is domain-driven design, finding out how the healthcare system works. What about test-driven development? Test-driven development, once you wrote these classes, test-driven development is you first write a test and then you build these classes, domain classes. So in test-driven development, you will write a test, okay, for give me all the diagnoses for a patient and verify that only one diagnosis is primary for this patient. That is test-driven development. You are verifying first your assumptions and then you're building the system. The benefit of test-driven development is you don't have to worry about the regressions. You can change the implementation of patient diagnosis because you have a test written to cover yourself. So domain-driven design, this is a very popular book. I do have a playlist. I will put the link down. Check that out if you want to know about more about domain driven design. So how you can learn more about type designing, class design. So some great books are Gang of Four Design Pattern is a great book. I will put links down. I have done the review for the book. Head First Design Pattern is great. And then object, if you want to learn about class design, object oriented programming, I would highly recommend Grady Booch, Object-Oriented Analysis and Design. So if you like the video, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel for your regular updates. Thanks for watching.